Staring at me so longingly. It's amazing. Hey, baby, you sex. Sure. Why not, you know? Why not? All right, let's get this started. I'll try and manage cat and game at the same time. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. This is such a cute cat. He's so adorable. At times, you know, he's an evil cat, but he's so fantastic the other times. My son. He just wants to hang out with me right now, guys. We're gonna have to manage this because I can't deny a cat a good man. I am that good man. All right. Let's see if I can do this. If I can, how long? Ah! He bit me! That's the end of the Luffy stream. Goodbye.
Hey, thanks for subscribing, man. Good job,
Oh,
man.
Lord.
Hit the
JS Merc,
showers.
thank you for
Go
that 4 months
fuck
in a row.
yourself, man.
Woo! Woo! Oh shit, he's at my feet. What kind of damage is he gonna do now? Oh well, we'll deal with this. All right, let's start Shenmue. Oh my god! Yeah, I got two cats. I got one Luffy and one Jazzman. Holy shit. He likes to hang out by my feet and just like tickle them with his face and then occasionally bite them, which is not a good arrangement when I'm streaming or doing anything productive. He's a legit guy though. All right, let's start this up. Dude, I'm excited. It's time for the conclusion of the finest game of all time. Hold on, turn this down. Steak too loud, am I right? Am I right, guys? Hello? Boom. Boom. It is the grand finale, it's time. Yesterday, in our stream, oh my god, he's back.
Hey,
the cat wants
thanks for
love right
subscribing,
now,
man.
and
Good job, man.
he
Hit
won't
the
settle for anything
showers.
other than
Go
my full
fuck
attention.
yourself,
Ah,
man.
stop! What is wrong with you? I'm gonna get banned for strangling this cat. All right, let's do this shit. Data expunged. Thank you for 5 months in a row. Bless ye, my friend, my pal, my lover. I gotta keep track of where he's at. All right, good. He moved on. Thank God. Woo! All right. So where we left off, something something Longja, something something gangsters. But trust me, shit is about to go down, all right? It's not gonna be no joke here. This is real. Let's do this shit.
Good morning,
Now let's
everyone.
not forget, yesterday I did
Morning.
not win.
Time for a daily
I
warm-up
lost in
race.
a tragic
You
in
all
a
do
in
your
a series
best
of
now.
tragic mistakes.
Yeah! Like always, 3 laps to the finish. Everybody ready?
Yeah!
On your mark.
Do Luffy and Jazzman get
All
along?
time to go.
Almost. We're so close.
Ready?
I just wanted to do that jokingly. Sorry, guys. I'll change that back. Bill Gates, thank you for that $1 million donation. Ah! That was, that used to... I turned it down as much as I could, guys. But I just wanted to feel how I felt back in the day when that was my sound. I felt free. If this shit had some, like, Mario Kart, like, power-ups, like, red shells and shit, this would be the finest kart racing game of all time. But alas, it does not. Yeah, my other cat is named Jazzman. The origin of Jazzman's name is simple, my second cat. The theme, we were thinking of names, and the theme suggested Jazzman. We were just rattling off names. And for some reason in my head, I misheard it. I misinterpreted it, like, as if she was suggesting that we name the cat Jazzman rather than Jasmine. And Jazzman just sounded like a name I couldn't pass up. No, I didn't, Canonical. That's a tough break. Oh shit, am I in first? Easy. Yeah, it's a female cat named Jazzman. That was a perfect turn. Perfect turn. Perfect turn.
Hey, Slade for said
Squad. Hey, Burrito Bandito, thank you for that 13 months. Bless your heart and your soul and your support. I have to change that. I can't keep it. Dad, if you keep up this all men are rapist stuff, I'm not sure I'm ever going to be able to come home.
Finish!
Ruby, shut your mouth.
Pretty damn good for a rookie.
Ruby.
Here's your first place prize.
I'm gonna have to dole out some cat justice.
Hope you work as well as you race.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Today you gotta move cargo between warehouses. Gotcha. First take a crate from here over to warehouse number 8 and unload it there. Then take a crate from warehouse number 8 to warehouse number 18.
Sure.
You know where that is, right?
I take this to warehouse number 8. Then I take number 8 cargo to warehouse number 18.
Alright.
Yep. But careful you don't get mixed up. The quota's written on the map.
I got it.
I don't know which one is which here.
Hey, Slade for said Squad Mail. Good job, man. Hit the showers. Go fuck yourself, man.
Shut up, bro. Bust your face.
Which one of these? No. What is this? What is happening? That was a pretty good one. Alright. Crates here. Oh, I got it. Okay, we have a double crate operation here. A classic double crate. Was that Tim Allen? Yes. Of course it was. Who else could it be? Let's do this shit. This is like the most advanced forklifting we're gonna do. This is the final day of work, by the way. This is it. This is the last forklifting we'll ever have, so we gotta cherish it.
Hi,
back straight up out of here. Oh wait, no, never mind. I have to go in there. Oops. Right in the sweet spot. Wait, where do I take it though? Oh, I take it to 18. Alright, this is weird as fuck. Oh my god. Alright, I got this. Yeah, for real, I won the last race. I go out as the champion before I get my ass to Hong Kong. Fantastic. God, who even knows what kooky part-time jobs Shenmue will have, if they have it. I think it was a stretch goal, and I don't know if it got... It was like a crazy big stretch goal. If you look at the Shenmue Kickstarter stretch goals, like, a lot of them just make no sense. The $11 million stretch goal is Magic Maze. That's the name. If we donate $11 million, we get the Magic Maze. The fuck is the Magic Maze? You're gonna have to explain that one before I give you $11 million. I'm pretty excited for the Magic Maze, though. What will I play after I finish Shenmue? I'm gonna do a poll. It's either gonna be Deadly Premonition, if the port is actually playable, or Yakuza 1. Yakuza, sorry. The Yakuza! Who's Cedric? Oh, I forgot him! Oh my god, no! What am I doing? Either way, we stay in Japanese. I know the mini games option in the Kickstarter campaign was met, so we will get our lucky hit type shit in Shenmue 3. What if Shenmue 3 got canceled? That shit would be fucking crazy. Crazy. Is Sleeping Dogs good? Yeah, it's fun. I'm making money that I'm not even gonna be using, to be honest with you. Like, I have too much money now. I'm gonna have to go in on Capsule Toys or something to spend all this money. Cause, you know, originally the plan was that you'd import your save to Shenmue 2, of course. But can't do that, man. Especially in the US, man. We never got a Dreamcast version of Shenmue 2. So what happens? What if Shenmue rights got bought by EA? Holy shit. That'd be a fucking nightmare, dude. For real, I gotta get at least 4 more Pop Wars. I love seeing Shenmue's goddamn not Shenmue, Sega's B-real characters. They're B-list celebrities. $40 darts expansion. If there's DLC in Shenmue, I'm killing somebody. For real. I don't think there would be. But if he does that, I'm gonna be heartbroken. Of course I'll buy it. So, but I mean, you're talking to the guy who bought a Sims 4 hot tub DLC. But can you imagine that shit? Holy fuck.
Alright, I'm getting the hang of this now. It's a weird route. I could do this way faster if I really put my mind to it. $120 season pass. Dude, just like, Star Wars Battlefront was enough for me where it's like, alright, we gotta really stop giving these people money. Because you can't reward this type of behavior. A season pass that costs like the same amount as the actual game is insane. I changed that sound, what happened? Thank you, odd donation sound. Oh. I'll check that out then. Lunch time, you answered that late as hell, man. Let's get just like a... There we go. Shh!
Shut your mouth!
Origin's having a sale if you need any more Sims 4 DLC. I don't know what else I'd want. I pretty much have fucking everything that's worth buying.
Hey, oh! Bro!
Here he is!
Hey, Mai. Goro?
Bro, me, I'm gonna settle down and go straight.
Oh,
gets
yeah.
Gets me a real job, work hard, and marry her.
It's like Denny from The Room.
Marry? But she's too young.
Don't you know, Ryo? Girls can get married from 16.
Uh-oh.
But to Goro?
Well, Goro, he's not so bright, but he's got a heart of gold.
Yeah, but Goro...
Well, bro, be seeing you around.
See ya!
Luffy's losing his goddamn mind. It seems Goro and Mai are getting married. It's a true love story. I'm so excited. Alright, so nothing to do at lunch here. We can do whatever we want. Listen, Ryo doesn't know how to feel emotion. Hold on. There we go. Can't have him losing his fucking mind the whole time. It's a bad thing when Luffy sleeps the whole day and then he wakes up right when I'm about to stream. It's no good. Is Ryo on the spectrum? Oh, definitely, man. And this is the winning cam, by the way.
Huh? A winner? Good.
Got it. Beautiful. Was Fallout 4 really supposed to have no loading times? That would've been cool. I didn't play much of Fallout 4. Well, compared to the average game I buy, I did, I guess. Alright, let's see if this is a winner. The Can Whisperer. Alright, am I lined up enough? Yes.
Yeah, sure. Thank you very
much. Yeah, sure.
I'll take this, please.
Sure. Draw a raffle ticket.
One, two, three.
No
way. Fuck.
That's too bad.
I remember I did that bug for Fallout 4 when I went on a proxy. It was like an Australian proxy or like a New Zealand proxy or something.
One game, 100 yen.
And then Steam, I could play the game a day early. The scam.
I'll play it.
But I couldn't stream it, I remember. Alright, perfect game. Let's go. Can you have sex in this game? Unfortunately, no, because Ryo could have plenty. Girls just proposition him throughout the plot.
I'm
Fuck.
Getting it.
I remember Chief had, like, legit Bethesda early access. He had it really early.
I'm getting it.
This is really bad.
I'm getting it.
I get banned for saying that? No, who's gonna ban me for that?
Yeah.
You're gonna trace me?
Should I play more?
I was terrible.
Guess I'll try again.
Hot coffee minigame? Only in our wildest dreams, man. I need Ryo to get laid. Is he old enough? No, he's 18, I think. Yeah, he's 18. Oh my lord. I'm gonna go ahead and say Skyrim was much better than Fallout 4. I played Skyrim so much. The game was fantastic. Ah!
So close.
I lost my darts touch.
Alright. Last one.
I can do the thing, Russ. Thank you very much. You always believe in me, and I appreciate
it. I'm getting
it. God damn it. What is happening? Rust, thank you, though.
I'll give it another try.
Bless thy man, Rust. Here we go. That's it.
Yeah.
Give me the 100. I need it. Oh, why you gotta do that to me?
All right.
Yo, Matt, the next Elder Scrolls is probably gonna be the dopest fucking thing.
All right.
I'm already gonna overhype this, but just imagine. Cause Skyrim, I liked Skyrim. Well, Skyrim looked fucking crazy. I remember first playing Skyrim and like seeing all the things in the distance and being like, "Oh my god, what's that over
this
there?"
Is it.
You know what I mean? I don't know. It was fantastic.
Yeah.
I've never been so excited about a game's environment.
No more darts.
All right, whatever.
I'll quit.
All right, we have 10 minutes. Let's get a can quickly. Before the can cops take us down. Yeah, for real. Look at that mountain! That's what it was like. No. Soda one.
Huh? A winner?
I don't know what's happening, dude. Skyrim was more vertical in design. I don't know what that means, man. I'm no designer, man. Oh, I see what you're saying.
Good. Hey.
Dead man stole my jacket. Hey. Hey, I'm sorry about that. Hey. Thank you for your subscription.
It's already this late.
Bless Dead Man Stole My Jacket. Welcome to the Illuminati. For real, cans are being good to me, darts are not.
First, take the cargo to warehouse number 8.
I gotta tell you, man, this fucking number 18. The most hectic shit in this game is coming up. No lie, you're gonna be fucking shaking in your boots. And I'm also probably gonna get my ass kicked a few times, and that's fine. Especially when we have to fight a certain boss who always beats my ass because I'm not that great at combat in this game. Or great. I'm not great at combat in this game. Scrolls game is going to be released until like late 2018, 2019. Hey, I'll be alive. I'm fine. I'll be alive. Be doing the same thing. Fucking, it's cool, man. We're just going to be playing video games forever until we're old ass men. Like, we'll have this. This is ingrained in us. I hope Shenmue is finished, though, at some point. Alright. Now I'm a forklift machine, man. I don't think I get double credit. I wonder if these count, like... each of these count as an individual worklift when I get paid... Forklift! Crate! What am I... if these count each as a crate, or like... The round trip counts as one crate. You know what I'm talking about? Who cares? It doesn't matter. Get out of my way. Yeah, there are a lot of old dudes who's like super old dudes that stream on Twitch. Like that dude Keemstar called a pedophile. That wasn't a pedophile. That guy's old. Yeah, and I'm old. Fucking guy doesn't even exist anymore. Yeah, how come all the old men play RuneScape? What's happening? It's an old man game. If you play fucking RuneScape, you're playing an old man's game, alright? Oh, god damn it, I forgot it again. So why don't you tell that old man to play Shenmue? We'll cheer him up. Oop! Any good stories from the war? Yeah, one time, World War II, I was hiding down in a tree because I lit a bag of poop on fire and I put it on Hitler's doorstep. And then I had to climb up in a tree because he came out with his German shepherds and he's like, Aufschuss! And I was like, oh shit, dude. I gotta hide. And like, he eventually went back inside and never saw me up in that tree. It was, that's my best war story. Okay, did I die? No, I'm right here, man. I'm good. You got some legit WW2 stories from relatives? My fucking grandpa, he got sick as fuck because his battalion or whatever, they didn't have any water. They had to fucking drink out of puddles. Like, it was legit bad stuff. I forgot what he got from that, but it was bad. The old Shitler, yeah, that's it. That's what we called it. We could have just assassinated him, but we just felt like fucking trolling him, letting him kill himself. crate to. My god. It don't even matter, man. All is well. A social experiment. Yeah, we filmed it with like a one of those like crank fucking film cameras. Yeah, if it was modern day, Hitler would have a fucking Twitter and shit. And everyone would just be like talking shit. Be subtweeting about Hitler. You wonder if Descartes voted in World War II. I don't think Descartes fought in World War II. That's just my, I don't know Bangladeshi politics. I don't know where they were at in World War II. Hitler, can I play a game with you for a quick kiss? Oh, God. That would have been a good prank. A good kissing prank. God, somebody should make that video. Oh, man, that would be the most bizarre video. Oh shit. Not again.
It's them.
Here they are.
Got a question. You know about the long jaw?
What? What did you say?
He knows, dude. You look know. At him.
I don't know. Hey, wait.
Let's do this. I'm ready. Got it. Oh no. Shit! Didn't get it.
See ya, Bob.
Oh, got it.
Hey, Bob, help!
Hey, Bob.
I'll get rid of him.
Shit.
You
sorry.
Crazy!
Idiot! Let's get Tony, dude.
You take the ladder!
Okay. You take the ladder!
Ha! Ha! Why, idiot! Ha! You!
Oh, fuck me.
See ya, boy!
Did that guy really crash his car to prevent this? Or was that just some real shit? That was pretty fucking real. It's a pretty goddamn intense thing to do.
It's them. Got a question. You know about the long jaw?
Yeah, why is everybody suddenly driving fast in this harbor? I've been here before. No one drives that fast.
I don't know. Hey.
I don't know. It's like a very slow child getting frustrated.
What? See ya, boy.
I got him this time.
I'll get rid of him.
That's a fucking fierce elbow right there, man. I'm getting Tony again. Oh, oops.
Crazy! You take
the ladder!
Okay.
Oh, shit. I got him. Listen, I'm not a good QTE guy.
Help!
Let's get his ass. I should have chased the other guy. The other guy's funnier.
When's the long jaw?
I don't know.
I'll break your arm.
Stop! I ain't lying. Only the Mad Angel's boss knows.
Who is the boss?
It's Terry.
Terry? Terry-san?
Don't tell no one. I told you. Or they'll kill me. Please.
This guy's speaking Japanese.
Where is he?
Right now. Keep that into consideration.
Terry's real careful. Even I don't know where he's at.
Wow. Terry!
Got your pay.
Alright, how much is it?
Here.
Thank you.
No, wait.
Whoa!
Yes?
Someone came to see you earlier.
Really?
Yes, a young man in a suit. Oh. He asked me to give this to you.
Is that a cup of coffee? I thought that was a cup.
Thanks.
I've been like, hey, that's nice of him. It's just fucking information.
The Mad Angels are after you. Beware. Guizan. Ah, the long jaw. Maybe Master Chin knows about it.
Terry sees why children love cinnamon toast crunch. That's why he's the boss, dude. Only he has that ability. Oh shit, I think it gets pretty real tonight, guys.
Hazuki.
You guys ready?
Master Chin.
Because it's about to get
is
super
Landy
fucking
coming
real.
For the long jaw? Why do you know about long jaw?
I got it out of the Mad Angels. So, is Landy coming?
Landy has nothing to do with the long jaw.
Only the lowest Chiyo men members are involved.
But Terry and his gang have arranged transport for Landy to a ship.
He's acting as a guide for Landy, so as to ingratiate himself with the Chiyo men.
Whoa.
Terry and his gang already know about you. And that you're trying to stop the long jaw.
The items we deal in are expensive. Paintings, calligraphy, antiques, gems. Terry's gang deals in contraband. The next big shipment is drugs.
Drugs?
If they get established, our market will be destroyed.
How? How does that make any sense?
If our trade route is disturbed, it will cause trouble for us in China.
So, now you see.
They're selling fucking gems and shit?
I can't do that.
Someone as young as you should not be involved.
Tell me when the long jaw is.
I cannot tell you. But if you can be patient and listen to my counsel, no harm will come to you.
Father!
As written in the letter to his father, I'm bound by my promise to Zhu Yuanda. I will hear no more of this today.
Chen's fed up, dude. You know Chen can fight,
too. Very well. I'll back off for now.
The way he stands is just like a dude who has hidden power, you know?
Your father would not have wanted you to throw your life away so senselessly.
Don't talk about my dad! You don't know him. No, I didn't see the Aerosmith symbol on the box. Is there one? It's interesting. It seems Goro and Mai are getting married, boys. It's real. Let's go turn in this winning can and get home. Actually, I hope it lets me leave. The thing is about drugs, guys. If you're doing drugs out there, people, just stop, alright? It doesn't make you look cool, alright? You just look like a fool. You gotta be a straight edge guy. No! Oh my god, every time. Hey, let me just get a second winning can. I wanna do my winning cans at the Tomato, you know what I'm saying? Tonight may be one of our last nights, so we might as well go out with a bang, you know what I'm saying? Alright. Are memes considered a drug? It depends on your use of memes.
Good.
All right, can I get another can in time? Let's see. I can do it. You're telling me this is it? It's not. Are soda cans considered a drug? No! They're good for you, man. It's part of your everyday, your daily diet, or whatever it is. You guys know that shit? Back when they were talking about cereal, I mean, they had cereal commercials, and then they show you, like,
good.
Your the balanced breakfast meal, and it'd be like 400 things. How the fuck are you supposed to eat all that shit they showed you? Alright, here we go. Yeah, look how much yen I got now. I'm killing it. Boom. Would you rather have sex with a goat but nobody would know, or get the fuck in there, or not have sex with a goat but everyone would think you did? That's an extremely difficult question. I'd rather not fuck a goat though, so I'm just not gonna fuck the goat. I'd choose not to fuck the goat, to be honest with you. That would just be too traumatizing. Oh, Lord. Does the goat like it? It's not relevant. There's capitalist clause.
Excuse me.
Merry Christmas! Ho, ho, ho! Oh, hello there.
What's he gonna try and sell?
There's a special Christmas menu at Aijiichi Chinese Restaurant.
Really?
It's only available during the Christmas holiday. What do you say?
Some other time.
Bullshit, Santa Claus. Scammer. Alright guys, let me show you what we're gonna do today. We're gonna go out with a bang, which means we need to do a couple things. What the fuck was that? Did you guys see that? Where the fuck did he go? Am I losing my mind? Did you guys just see what I saw? Some fucking ghost bike just turned the corner here and it disappeared. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? That was so weird. I saw a meme. That was a meme. It was a Christmas miracle. Oh, this might be the last time I talk to this guy. That was a good call. Good conversation. Alright guys, all Christians, please close your eyes. We're about to have an encounter with the occult. Might be a little scary.
Welcome, lost one.
Hey. Hi. How are you?
You seem troubled.
Yes.
Shall I read your fortune?
It's like, finally, someone
can tell. It's 300 yen per reading.
Alright. Let's do it.
Yes,
boys.
Please.
Please!
Well, what type of reading would you like?
Let's see. There, this is it.
Please tell me the gamble.
Very well. I can see it now. The number which will lead you to victory is... 2. Yes.
I see.
She a goddamn scammer. I just paid 300 yen for 2.
Shall I do another reading for you?
No, thank you.
Well then, please come again when you seek guidance.
I will. Goodbye.
Wow. No, this is what we do now. We're gonna do something we haven't done yet. Alright guys, we made all this money, we gotta burn it, man. Got no use for all this. Let's do it. To the slut house. Can you find the old man who talks about how he used to be Chinese? I don't remember who that is. And I feel like you can only trigger that back in the Chinese part. God damn it, 2 is low stakes as fuck.
20 tokens for 100 yen.
Whatever, man, let's do it.
How many will I use?
Let's do it. How is he doing this? How do you hold coins where you can do it that quickly? I don't know. Oh. Here we go. Oh my god. Was it a scam the whole time? We're gonna make it, guys. We're gonna be so rich. Now you've resorted to genuine gambling? No, this is it. This is not gambling. I did the gamble. The psychic told me, so it's not even a gamble anymore. It's just free dollars. See? See how much money I made there? Oh my god, come on. Give me the gold. I want the gold. Give me the gold. One. Two. Here we go. Best thing about this is, like, you can't even get your money back. You just get tokens. There's no possible way to make any profit. I truly was scammed. The gamble is some real bullshit. Is this trying to teach me a lesson of some kind? Like, even... There's no way to win gambling. Oh. Alright, so what's the best case scenario? It's, 777, green sevens. That's what I'm talking about, we made back our single bet. For real, I'm a gambling streamer. We did it. No, trust me, I'm gonna make it back. That was crazy, dude. Michael Jackson just died? Nah, you're trolling. There's no way the king could ever die. The king of pop. Come on. That's what I'm talking about right there. Hold on. I know what to do. Fuck the gamble, man. The gamble's not doing anything for us. This is low stakes as hell. Oh shit, oops.
I'll give it another try.
No.
That's enough for now.
Alright, so this is bet 1, so it's the lowest stakes. What's the highest stakes? 20 bet? 10 bet. Let's go 20 bet, dude. We got a lot of money, alright? We don't need to waste no time with this low stakes shit.
I'll try a 20 token machine.
Come on.
I'll give it a try.
Oh, no! Wrong button.
I'd better quit now. Maybe I'll play some more.
God damn it. God damn it! I have to pick them up one by fucking one?
Right. That's enough for now.
Alright, hold on. Let me go back so he'll pick all that shit up. Alright, good.
Enough playing time for a 20 token bet.
How do I get more?
Not enough tokens.
Here we go.
How many will I use?
This is good. How are you doing this? Impossible. Now this is high stakes right here. We're gonna make this back in no time. This is like 1,000 yen gone instantly. Oh.
Not enough tokens.
I'm gonna lose all my money.
How many will I use?
Alright. We don't need any of this money, alright? Keep that in mind, alright? There's nothing at stake here. We're gonna be alright. It's not even gambling, it's just, you know. It's just exploring what it feels like to lose money. Ooh!
Not enough tokens.
This is such a money sink, it's unbelievable.
How many will I use?
What's up, Vixie? Bam! Oops. That will do. Still enough. Yeah, this is just how Rio copes. Gambling away his fucking dad's fortune. Doesn't give a shit. Alright. Need to win big. There it is. I won back like a quarter of my original bet. Ooh.
Not enough.
Alright, one more 1,000. You're wasting money faster than those CSGO case opening streamers. I think so, man. They're gonna make us go home soon is the funny part. I haven't really won an amount greater than my bet a single time. Oh my god, dude.
Not enough tokens.
You can get exclusive certificates with this. From this with 10k and another for only 50k. Ah. Oh. I don't have the passport disc though, so we fuck. Alright. Oh! Yes, I've almost made back
half of the money I've spent. That's what I'm talking about. Oh! No! So close! Come on. Come on. I'm just gonna be broke immediately. Stop all your head. I haven't been ahead. I gotta get ahead. You guys tell me to stop. You don't understand. I'm on a roll. Come on.
Not enough tokens.
Alright, hold up. Give me one more thousand. This is the final one, alright? I'm not addicted. This is just what I gotta do. Let's do this. Come on, please. It's not a scam, guys. One more thousand, okay, it's got... This one's just the safety thousand. How many will I use? This one's just like the backup thousand. Put back 10%, it's so true. Alright, I'm gonna gamble out this money unless I get a huge win. And then we out. Hey, thank you, Mono. You're the only one who does. Damn it. This is like real high stakes shit right here. What I need. Damn it. Alright. This is the final one. Oh, that was close. Until I go bankrupt. That's all I got. These two straights.
Game over.
What a shame, man.
That's enough for now.
What a shame. This guy's a scammer. They're all scammers here.
Wait a minute, sir. Yes? I can hold your leftover coins for you. Would you please?
15 fucking coins. Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much.
Fuck you. Bastard. Yeah, for real, there goes Rio's college fund. He was gonna go to college with that $100. Ridiculous. Alright, we still got time. This guy is very special to me in here. This is a guy I respect and love. He's always in here holding a slice of pizza. Never eating it though.
Mario.
Welcome. Oh, it's Yurio. Yurio pizza. Fire, huh? The taste of amore. I make a real fast, huh?
Thanks, but not today.
That's too bad, huh?
See you later.
See ya.
Ciao.
and she's gonna proposition me for sex. Hold up. Check this out. Wait, she leaving?
Miki.
Hi, Dio. You shouldn't be hanging around at this time of night. It's not like you staying out so late. Wanna go someplace?
No, maybe next time.
Oh, guess you're not the type. Well, next time, let's part.
Yeah.
See you later.
Let's share some more pizza.
Good night, Miki.
Fiore pizza. The taste of amore. I make a real fast.
Man. What a guy. If we have time, I think we do. Hold on, this guy's fucked up. I don't see this guy
Shinkichi
much.
Shinkichi-san.
Shinkichi-san.
I've got something to ask you.
Sorry, but I got some urgent business to take care of.
I see.
Lore check. Alright, Shinkichi Noda. He owns Uokichi Seafood. His true passions in life are karaoke and gambling, especially on horse racing. Despite the fact that he rarely wins any money when he gambles, he likes the thrill of it, which leads him to waste far too much money on the habit. I feel like this is describing me. Sometimes he even spends the entire profits of the store on gambling, and because of his behavior, his wife left him 10 years ago. At the time, this came as a shock to him, but he remains cheerful, and since then his habit has actually worsened. He cannot handle his drink. Only a little beer will render him drunk, which causes him to look like a worse drinker than he actually is. Despite all his bad habits, though, he's very serious about his work and only selects the best fish for the store, offering them at very good prices so his customers remain loyal.
That was the heaviest lore so far, goddamn. Future Ryo?
Ryo doesn't even have a trade, though.
All Excuse right. me.
No!
I want to ask you something.
Huh? Shut the hell up. Who in the hell are you, huh? You don't shut the hell up, I'll make you wish you had.
Asking this guy is pointless. Sorry.
I want to talk to that guy. Here we go. Wise man.
I want to ask you something.
Listen up, kid. I don't know why you're in such a hurry, but never stray from yourself.
Yes, sir.
Good response, kid.
Yes, sir.
Real sharp.
I gotta go home, guys.
It's this late already? I should go home.
Damn, I got home instantly. Amazing. Never stray from yourself.
Were you just with Nozomi-san?
No. Something happened to her?
Well, Aida-san just phoned. And it seems Nozomi-san hasn't come home.
What?
Nozomi-san said she was meeting you. Aida-san said she can't reach Nozomi-san.
Hello? It's Ryo.
Terry's waiting.
Who is this?
You meet us behind warehouse number 17.
No, Ryo! It's a trap!
Nozomi!
If you don't show, I'll make her cry.
Oh, no. Look at the thickness of
don't
that phone.
Don't you dare
wire.
Touch her!
I'll give you 4 hours. Or else, behind warehouse number 17.
It's a fucking trap, man.
Ine-san, I gotta go.
Duo-san.
Uh-oh, guys. The cat's okay, I haven't been feeding it to...
If I don't leave Dobuita by 3, I'll never make it.
Alright, I gotta hurry, guys. It's very important that I hurry. Because I gotta get out of here by 3. If I don't do it, Nozomi will pass away. They'll kill her. So we got no time for fun and games. I actually don't know what happens if you don't go. It's the latest you can be on the game though. It's beautiful. My ass? Alright guys, we gotta hurry.
This isn't time for that.
Damn it!
This isn't time for that. 100 yen each.
Oh, he's actually gonna do it.
This isn't time for that. 100 yen each. Gotta get to the harbor quick.
I love that shit. He contemplates, man.
If I don't hurry, Nozomi will.
He considered it for real.
Yes, who is it?
It's Ryo.
He bends in so quick.
Ah, Ryo-chan. Just a moment.
It's Ryo.
Hey, Ryo. What's up? I need a favor. Oh, sure. Come on in. Can't. I'm in a hurry. Can I use your motorcycle? My motorcycle? Sure.
Damn, what a good friend.
Thanks.
This is a good song.
Don't drive too fast.
I gotta be sure to bring
later.
A pizza. This is it, boys. That's a good guy. That's a true bro right there. I don't think Ryo would do the same for him. Ryo won't even give Tatsuya some yen. Oh god, here we go, guys. Woo, woo, woo! This is extreme. Oh, oops. I might fail this. You never know, man. Oh god, this is not going well. It's kind of finicky. I'm fucking up this guy's roller coaster so bad. I mean, roller coaster? Motorcycle! This guy's fucking roller coaster is crazy. God damn, that was such a terrible mispronunciation. I'm gonna owe this guy a new roller coaster by the end of this. I can honk. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I drove this so terribly.
Hey. Hey, Thrift
Said Zoom Rioter, thank you for that resub. Oh shit, I'm not gonna make it.
Oh, fuck yourself, man.
No! Quickly!
No way, I'll never make it.
I did this so poorly. Hey, thank you for that resub. Thank you for that resuit. Here we go. We get to relive this moment again.
Who is it?
It's Ryo.
Ah, Ryo-chan. Just a moment.
Yeah, sorry guys. I'm having some sort of brain trauma. I'm just saying crazy shit right now.
Hey, Ryo. What's up? I need a favor.
Oh, sure. Come on in.
Can't. I'm in a hurry. Can I use your motorcycle?
Can I use your roller coaster?
Your motorcycle? Sure.
Thanks.
Can I borrow that roller coaster real quick?
Don't drive too fast.
I won't. Later.
I love that shit. Yeah, the dementia's kicking in. You stream every day, you just forget how to speak. Yeah, God bless that guy. The camera is a little fucked up here. Thanks for the resu, roller coaster. Oh god, good start. Yeah, I won't drive too fast. I've learned my lesson. What day is it? It's a Saturday. Oh, I got it. Okay. I've mastered the controls, boys. I've mastered the art of the roller coaster. Of course the streets are empty. Everybody in Japan sleeps at 11:30. Except for criminals. Look at this masterful writing. Song is going crazy. Alright, so there's gonna be a major fucking sound spasm after I beat the shit out of everybody here, so prepare for that. See, my Dreamcast has a few errors here and there. Yeah! We made it! Alright, time to prepare. Gonna have to beat some fucking ass. Are you guys ready? This is gonna be the realest shit you ever done, Zine. Sonic Adventure. I love that game. Classic. Whew, okay.
Looks like we got a rat, eh?
What?
The king of the harbor don't like rats.
Not a rat.
Like a sewer rat. Always sniffing around. Think we'd just let you pass?
Oh shit. Oh god. I have a feeling this ain't gonna go well. I'm already taking too many hits, you know? I forgot I can kick out of this. Don't worry. We still got a lot of fighting.
You made it, huh, boy?
Where's Nozomi?
What's your hurry? Have some fun with us.
Hope you guys like throws. God damn it, I'm not doing the right throws. There it is. That's the throw I'm looking for. Oh god. This is really bad. Damn it. See, I can kick out of that, but I never do it. Oh my god, dude, this is so bad. How is this one man so strong? Alright. We good? Plan on doing anything for V-Day? We're just gonna stay here and cook. You know what I mean? I made a reservation at a restaurant.
I got you now.
And then they called me and they're like, we're doing a 4-course meal for $90.
Oh, Terry, let me have some fun. I haven't had enough fun yet. Hey. You play with him.
Look at that guy.
That's okay.
His
I'm
pants
cool.
Just emphasize his groin so much. No!
Oh, no, Ryo!
Nozomi. Are you alright?
Yes. I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's all my fault.
Yeah. It's all your fault.
So you're Terry.
Look at those shoes, dude. Those are fucking women's shoes.
Here, you messed up some of my boys pretty good.
Damn, this guy's cool.
If I let you go, schoolboy, it sets a bad example.
He got beautiful eyes. And a sick necklace.
You're the one trying to get information about the Long Jaw. You're either real brave, or you're real stupid.
I'm taking Nozomi home.
Sure, you can. But it's gonna cost you.
What?
My deal is, you gotta beat up Jin's son. Make it so he can't walk.
Guizhong?
So you know him, huh?
Why him?
He's in my way.
Your way?
As long as Chen's around, we won't be able to gain total control of the Hong Kong route. Is it a deal?
Yeah. Let's do
it. Alright.
Well,
you actually agreed to it.
But one more condition.
Oh, yeah? It ain't enough to get the girl back.
You take me to Land D.
This kid's got a death wish. Yeah.
I want to meet that voice actor.
What do you say? I know you're the one that guided Land D.
Well, there's more to schoolboy than Mr. I.
You take me to Land D, then it's a deal.
Phew.
You know who Land D is, woman.
Fine by me, but only after you take out Guizhong.
Don't forget!
Oh, sick
hey,
as well.
I ain't no street punk. When Terry of Yokosuka speaks, he means what he says.
When he wears slippers,
I'm
he wears women's
home.
Slippers.
Fine.
Let's go.
Uh-oh. Something's wrong here.
Thanks for saving me.
But I won't let this go.
This is so romantic. The end, yeah, this is the end of the game. See you guys in Shenmue 2! Hey. Trust me. It's only GameStop. There's supposed to be a song playing here. I can sing it if you guys need, but there's supposed to be a song here. Okay. Before love makes me tell a white lie. This loneliness, I want you to hold it in your arms now. Now, if you will always be by my side, comma, there will be no sorrow or tears in my eyes. Can't live without you. Why did you have to decide? You won't be aware of my pains and lies. Don't leave me alone. Stay with me. Me. I don't know if you'll ever look back. I'll remember you forever. And there we go. That is the song I have made for you. There you go, guys. That's better than the original song, so no problem, guys. I actually thought we were gonna have a bigger fight there, but that's later, I guess. So the real shit goes down. Not at this moment, but soon. That's actually how the song goes, exactly. The melody. And everything. Wait, did I save there? Oh well. We gotta meditate. What's up, lady? Lady? Dad was so good at sword. That's what he's dreaming about. Papa was so good at swordplay. Hey, thank you, Minnesota. Hey, you're welcome, Cedric. Listen, I poured my heart out there. Like, I honestly feel a little drained because I just gave my all to give you that song. Why you got that Nelly plaster on his cheek? Because he's from the street. The streets of Yamanose. Woo. When can we expect the official Charlie Winsmore katana to go on sale?
Tom! Hey, Ryo!
Hipty hop!
Working hard at the harbor today, eh?
Yeah.
What's wrong? You seem kinda blue!
Da-na-na-na.
No, I'm alright.
Okay! Tell you what. You come on by later, and let me treat you to lunch, okay?
The katana is going on sale with the cargo shorts. It's a package.
Young man, have a seat.
Sure.
Listen, we get the tornado kick soon. Fucking sick as shit.
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to ask you to resign.
Resign? I'm not a
Am
fucking.
I fired?
I'm not the president.
Yeah, I'm afraid so.
You're gonna have to make a speech tonight, resigning from your post.
You see, there's been a mess of trouble since you started. Now, I know it ain't all your fault, but, well.
And?
When trouble starts affecting my company, that's a problem.
Hmm.
You know what I mean.
Yes, I understand. Thank you for everything.
You're always welcome to drink from my pillar of tea. Why did I get fired, man? I'm just beating people's ass every fucking day at my job. I should check with everybody. Oh, I know who I gotta check with. Hold on. Apparently, I've never done this, but if you call Nozomi at this time, apparently you get some pretty real shit. Should we do it? Should we call Nozomi? This number. God damn. He wastes a lot of paper, doesn't he? I think there's an easier way to get through this. Oh, here we go. I could have did this. Alright. 0468225508. Write down that number. Got it.
Hello?
Leo?
How are you? You okay?
I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm fine now.
That's good.
Thanks for rescuing me.
It was nothing. To me, you're...
What?
You're a really good friend.
Aw, pussy. Oh.
Thanks, Wheel.
He pussied out.
I've gotta go. My grandmother needs to use the phone.
Sure.
Bye now.
That sucked! What was that? That wasn't a special call. Oh my god. Let's call Ito. Ito-san. Oh, 0468-37-7492. Thank you. Is this the guy that lent me the bike? I think it is. This is my bro right here. 7492. Let's do it! He lent me his roller coaster.
Ito residence.
Is this Kayako? It's real.
Oh, hello, Ryo.
Is Naoyuki there?
No, he's not. He's out.
When do you think he'll be back?
I don't know.
God damn it.
Okay, I'll call back later. Bye.
Okay, bye-bye.
What a waste of a call. I don't think Mario has a phone number. That's unfortunate. I missed some scenes with her and didn't call her enough. Well, there was one scene that I could have with her, but I was too quick in the game to get it. Which fucked it up. Go to Nagai Industries. I'm gonna turn in this can, wait, does that trigger the next? Let me see what I can do. Because I actually want to check with everybody. Oh, it will skip ahead, so I gotta be careful. Okay.
Yeah, sure. Thank you very much.
Yeah, sure.
This one.
Sure.
Sure. Draw a raffle ticket.
This roller coaster?
No win.
Try again another time.
Thank you. This is bullshit. Okay. Wait, Ryo is in this pick? Yeah, sure! I don't think he'll have any new words for me, man. The wise Chinese man in the guy industries. I think Mario might have something for me. I talk to Mario like every day. Let's see this shit. Come on. Because cans are love, yeah, exactly. Cans are worth it every time. Check out this white leaf, by the way, my prized possession. Oh, baby. Yeah, it's a soaker. Alright, so we're gonna go say goodbye to our boys.
Hey, welcome home.
You have a good day?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saved this homie from Terry at the harbor.
I'm so glad.
You don't even know what I'm talking about.
Don't even pretend. Articus says a theme. Welcome home. Hey, would you do me...
Look at the time.
What the fuck? What the fuck? No! No! Ah, it just brought me back. Hey, could you coffee me? Some decaf? Oh, check this shit out. Hey, thanks, Grim.
Hey, Ryo!
time.
It's cold. I'll get you some coffee, okay?
I don't feel like coffee today.
Hey,
me and Rio are very different.
Look.
Take this shit out.
Don, what was that leg move?
A friend taught me this. It's a tornado kick. You want me to teach you?
Yes.
Yeah, teach me.
Okay, it's your lucky day. First, the music.
Dude, Tom loves hip me up.
I'll teach you the steps. You watch carefully, okay? Step forward, step again, then kick. Okay. Bam. Very simple, okay? First, try the steps. You take two steps toward me.
Easy.
Okay. Okay, man, nice steps.
Nice steps.
Next, after the second step, kick.
He's yelling,
Mario,
dude.
You try it, okay?
Oops.
Okay, very good. Pretty good for the first time. But that's just like Yurio.
Thanks, Tom.
Hey.
No. This is
wrong
how
with
it's
Tom,
done,
dude?
Okay? Two steps forward, then. First kick.
First kick. Did you hear
this
that?
This is the real tornado kick.
First kick.
Now, Ryo, you try it.
That was bizarre. I gotta go review the VOD later. First kick.
Yeah, perfect. You got the rhythm now.
Thanks, Tom.
You got the rhythm in the rhyme.
This kick is very powerful, okay? This kick is perfect for when you're surrounded by multiple opponents. Do you want to practice longer?
Yes.
Yeah, teach me.
Okay.
I need to level this shit
Let's
up.
Keep
this shit
at
is strong.
It.
Hey, bless you. Hold on. I gotta practice my tornado kick.
Okay! That should about do it. You want to continue?
I thought the static was just my headphones. Did that really happen? Come on, dude.
Only take steps at first. The kick comes after.
I interrupted him.
Only take steps at first. The kick comes after, okay?
Shut up.
Okay! That should about do it. You want to continue?
Does Fiend know how to do the tornado kick? Of course.
Yeah, teach me.
Hold on, it skips me right ahead after I finish this,
Let's
so I'm just
keep
gonna try
it
this one more time. Alright. Fuck. The funky rhythm. Money.
Okay, that should about do it. You want to continue?
Oh God, you see that in the background?
No, that's okay.
Okay, you mastered the leg move. Great.
You're a good teacher, Tom. Thanks. What's wrong?
Oh shit.
I got something I need to tell you, Ryo.
Alright, guys, prepare. Do you have, like, a tissue nearby?
Tell me what.
Tomorrow, I go back to America.
What? All of a sudden?
Not suddenly. I've been planning to for a while.
Tom.
Ryo, why are you going on your trip? I bet it has something to do with your father.
Yeah.
I thought so.
Oh, man. Tom knows.
Me? I'm going back to my home. And you'll be leaving soon, too. Nobody can stop you.
Tom.
Even though we part ways, you'll still be one of my best friends.
Man.
You're mine, too.
Oh, God. Brothers forever.
Today's the last day for Tom's hot dogs. Get them while you can.
Yeah, I'll have one.
Yeah! Now that's a true friendship. For real, there's more emotion in that exchange than any exchange with Nozomi.
My friend.
Oh.
Tom.
Oh. So sad, man. Tom. Beautiful. Well, in Shenmue 3, I have a calling card. Because of a Kickstarter incentive, I can call Tom, so we get to see what he's up to.
You sure got guts coming here.
Oh, this is it, boys.
This way. Follow me. Wait here.
Is Tom in Shenmue 2? No, but
is Guizong coming here? He passes through here on his way home from work.
Here we go.
Here he comes. I'm out of here. Azuki, why are you here? Guizong, I want to fight you. What? What are you talking about? Ready? What?
That's it. This is about to happen.
Yeah.
Shit. Guizong, pretend to lose. Say what? Terry will take me to Land D. You trust a punk like Terry?
Yeah, I'm using his own move against him, the swallow dive.
Yeah.
You'd be better off losing. Lose to you? Go down before you get hurt.
Hey, you said Squire,
man. Don't ace rocks!
Good job, man. Hit the showers.
Oh, fuck.
Bless you, man.
Oh, God. Oh, God. I gotta use the tornado kick.
What? By a kick like that? Huh. You call that a kick? Huh.
How did he get the tornado kick? Who is Tom teaching this shit to, man?
So you're serious? You aren't? You're on! Bring it on! Alright, Hazuki. Well, come on!
Oof! Broken leg right there. They're both fucking Tom. Yeah, that's possible.
You know, you're not too bad.
Nor you. It's my lucky day. I'll get rid of both of you at one time.
I wasn't ready, dude. I spaced out. I just got smashed.
All right, Hazuki.
Will, come on.
I think Guizheng's dead, guys. He actually just had his skull cracked.
You know, you're not too bad.
Nor you. It's my lucky day. I'll get rid of both of you at one time.
Hey, Tonex Rock.
Just as I suspected.
Hey, can you move?
Let's settle our dispute later.
You're on.
God bless you, my friend.
That's low, Terry.
I will make you pay. You like me that much? Let me invite you to hell.
Here we go, boys. It's time. The moment we've all been waiting for. The 90-man fight. Wait, is it 70-man? The 70-man fight. It's time.
Is Trouble your middle name?
What?
Save your complaints for later.
Fine. Watch yourself.
You too.
We have mutual respect, you can tell. Here we go. That windmill kick. No, it missed. Where did that guy throw that barrel? What the fuck?
You're still green, eh?
What the fuck? Oh god, I'm missing my windmill kicks. Oh god, it's the boss. The bosses! Oh shit. Wait, where are these men? Here they are. Tornado kick time.
Let's get it on.
Oh shit. Oh shit. It's not doing the fucking. Oh god. Yeah, this is not going well. Alright, this is what happens when it's not going well.
You'll get surrounded!
Excuse me!
All power, no focus!
All tuckered out, are we?
Watch yourself!
Guizheng takes the lead.
Shall I take them all
yeah,
on?
Yeah, for real, the camera is kind of fucked sometimes. Alright, good, we got our health back. He's got a pipe, boys.
You've got potential!
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me?! You fuck pipe man, dude.
That's the Hazuki style?!
He took way too much fucking health.
Stay focused!
Let me recover some health right quick. Oh god. God damn it! Windmilled right over his goddamn head. God bless Tom. White man with a gold chain, dude. Yeah, for real, these NPCs can't dress, man. They do have very distinct wardrobes, though.
You're pretty good!
Oh, gotta time that wrong. Oh shit, the village people
got it. I'll kill you!
Whoa! Oh shit! I'm just trying to demon drop, but let me just get some space. Missing my combos. Oh no. I don't think I can throw this guy. Hold up. Oh shit. Oh shit, hold up. Alright. Oh shit! Oh my fucking god, dude. Oh no! That was a really bad attempt. Dropkick OP.
Is Trouble your middle name?
Okay.
Save your complaints for later.
Fine. Watch yourself.
You too.
Do 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 do. Alright, we got it. It's alright, just windmill kick through these first guys. Yeah, I need Tatsuya. Imagine Tatsuya tag team with me. I'll take Tatsuya over Guizhang. Hold on, can I get a...
You're still green, eh?
Need no interference from Luffy. Yo, shut up, Luffy. Shut up, cat!
Let's get it on.
They're so inaccurate with these barrel throws. Hold on. Just gotta spray the blood real quick.
Not too bad!
Here we go. I need to stop inviting too many people to this fight.
Yo, please, God.
Cat! So this is what happens when you're frustrated. Just blame my failure on my pet. Good God.
All power, no focus!
That's the story of my life. All power, no focus.
All tuckered out, are we?
Watch yourself!
Oops. Ha! This is where I regret not practicing moves.
Shall I take them all on?
That's it!
Go. I don't think I'm gonna lose nearly as much health from this guy as I did last time. Shit! God damn, that guy took a lot.
That's a great move!
Cat paws. All right. Whoa, I missed. Fox. Oh, he almost got me.
Hey, you okay?
Shut up!
Who even was speaking there? Shut up!
I'll kill you!
Oh, here it is. I got full health, though. Oh, God. This is bad. Oh, God, no! Whoa, my health! Holy shit! Okay. Let's relax here. Oh, my fucking lord. Where the fuck is Guizheng, dude? What the fuck? Okay.
Uh-oh.
Ah, the dropkick. Oh God. Fucking kidding me? How many fucking hits does it take? Jesus Christ, man.
Azuki, stand back. This one's mine. This who the hell you think you're dealing with?
Oh shit! If it makes me start over the whole fight, I'm killing myself, dude. Alright, thank God.
Azuki, stand back. This one is mine. This who the hell you think you're dealing with?
I'll take this. Gotta learn to fight fair.
To go in solitary confinement.
Now, where is Lanty?
Never give up, do you?
Never Tell give me. Up.
That creepy skinhead, he took him out to the ship.
What?
Too bad, huh? You want him that bad? You better start swimming.
Damn.
Damn. Now it's time to get my ass kicked by a chai.
After all that, still didn't get Lanty.
For real. I know
You're
the feeling.
You're going after him? Well, I just can't give up.
I love this song.
But how can I?
I'll talk to my father. I'll ask my father to help you out.
Really? Contact me later, okay?
I'll ask Papa.
Who's on?
I'll ask my daddy to give you some help.
What? Thank you.
No. That's my line.
Okay.
Cool.
Hold on, I gotta do something. See. He's gotta go to cat jail.
Ryo-san, I was waiting for you.
What's up, Fuxan?
I have something for you.
Huh?
Huh?
This.
He's over there.
He's gonna go
it's
to jail
father
soon.
When he was young. Who's that with him?
I have no idea.
Never seen him before.
Yeah.
Fuxin, where'd you get it?
Found it in the basement.
Really? Yeah. Why would he keep this down there?
Well, night, Ryo-san.
Night.
Do we beat the game? No, we still got some game. I got a photo of Daddy. I don't know if you want to bring him in there at this time. He's a little wild. I have to see what happens. Well, let me look at that picture. It's probably Mario. Let's see. Well, let's sleep. Fuck it. Sometimes Luffy just has a meowing problem. I even drugged that man. It's a real shame. Alright.
Ryo-san!
Hmm?
Here, it's for you. From Ine-san, and it's not much, but from me.
Ine-san don't have no money. She's using my estate.
Fuxin.
Take care, and come back in one piece.
Bless you. How much money are we talking here? Tom's gone, man. He was in that plane. Oh, a final look at home. It was a good house, man. Your money from Shenmue 2 should transfer over to Shenmue 3. I don't know how that would be possible. Bow to the fence. You gotta bow to each part of your house. Bow to the dojo, bow to the fence, bow to the house itself. It's a very sad thing. Beautiful and sad. Did I say goodbye to the cat? No, but I probably bowed to it. Come on, can we stop by? Just turn right there, to Nagai Industries, please. No, you walked by Nagai Industries. I need to say goodbye. There's fucking scam, Santa. Scam to Claus. Yeah, bye Tatsuya. We'll miss you, man. Bye Tomato Music. Tomato. Wow. What a feel. Hmm. Yeah, goodbye, forklift. Man, Dabuida's a nice city. Yeah, goodbye, merchandise girl. Goodbye, bummer guy. Goodbye, arcade guy. You can't forget about arcade guy. Goodbye, Mario, man. Alright, gotta give you guys a warning. I'm about to get my ass kicked several times. And a lot of people are gonna tell me to shadow step, but I can't shadow step.
Your foolishness knows no bounds, eh?
Thank you for arranging my trip to Hong Kong.
Thanks to you, the long jaw was thwarted. It was the least I could do.
Thank you very much.
Goodbye, Blue Can. Good riddance.
You're too reckless. It worries me, so I'm going with you.
What?
What do you mean?
Please.
I cannot allow you to go alone. Besides, we also need to know what Lan Di is doing.
That's the gist of it.
It'd be a shame if, like, he broke his leg or something like that and he couldn't go. It'd be really bad.
The diving swallow style should be useful on your journey.
What?
A style from the Hebei province in use.
Oh yeah, is this the move I can't learn? Because I'm an idiot.
I will teach you its most sacred move, the swallow flip.
Oh god, no, not again!
Yes.
Why does the game end like
you
this?
You utilize your opponent's attack to flip them. First, I will explain the basic form.
No!
Watch closely. You take one step backwards to parry the opponent's attack. Then focus power in your arms to throw your opponent off balance. Immediately kick their legs out and flip. In actual combat, you'd strike here. The throw alone won't incapacitate your opponent. First, try to execute the proper form. Shift your weight while taking one step back.
Here we go, guys. Curse.
So, you've acquired the form. Next, as you drop, use your arms to throw your opponent off balance. Well then, give it a try.
What the hell?
There's no power in your arms. You're applying too much force. There's no power in your arms. There's no power in your arms.
What the
There's
fuck
no
is
There's no power in your arms.
This is happening again! It's so goddamn vague!
There's no power in your arms. You're applying too much force. There's no power in your arms.
What the fuck is the move called? Oh my god. Alright, here we go.
There is no power in your arms, Paco.
I'm aware, man.
There's no power in your arms. There's no power in your arms. I know what I'm teaching you is very difficult.
Okay.
Do you wish me to explain it again?
No, I got it.
No, I'm fine.
Very well. Carry on, then.
Yeah!
You're putting too much force in your legs.
I thought that was it.
You're putting too much force in your legs. You're putting too much force in your legs.
What? What else?
What is wrong? You cannot learn it that way. Are you tired? Do you wish to stop now?
I thought I had it.
No, please, let's continue.
Very well. Carry on then.
Did I get it? Yes!
I was correct in my judgment.
Yeah!
You have superb talent. But to truly master the swallow flip, you must be able to anticipate your opponent's attack.
Guizhang, spar!
What?
Practice is required to master
no,
the attack.
No! Let
quickly.
Me go! Just let me go to Hong Kong,
you must
dude!
Attack him in earnest.
Please!
I will.
I want to leave this country! What?
Begin.
Oh, I did it! Yes! First try, baby.
It seems you've learned the attack.
Yes.
This technique works best when you can anticipate your opponent's attack.
Yeah, my fairy left.
Do you wish to practice further to master the timing
no,
of
get,
the
please.
Attack?
I wanna leave this country
no,
and
thank
leave
you.
You
I think
you
I can manage
that.
Very well. Then there is nothing more that I can do.
No, did Mark die?
I am in your debt.
That's where long did that the steering wheel.
You're going?
Yes.
Try I to the point like this bald clone lievästi pettynyt hymyrit Mark.
Mark would have been a better teacher of that move. It's a shame he's dead.
Look out!
Oh god!
Guizhang!
Behind you!
Yeah! You're not going to Hong Kong because the Great Chai will defeat you!
I'm about to beat his ass. Stop fucking flipping. Oh, I swallow flipped him. I'm gonna get on the other side of him. I thought I... supposed to be swallow flipping him, guys. I'm dead. Oh! Alright, guys, here we go. That was a terrible attempt.
Look out!
Hey, don't L dot O dot L dot at me right now.
You're not going to Hong Kong because the Great Chai will defeat you.
All right, I win. Oh god. God damn it. Swallow depth is hard to fucking do, Jesus.
Hey, Snake, you're sense by a male. Good job,
consensual man. Consensual breath, thank you for that 7 months.
Go fuck yourself, man.
Oh god.
Oh god!
Did you to know he talk wrong of the accelerator and reverse? While he was in his truck by the lead of the water, ironu of fate.
Oh god. I didn't do it fast enough. Shit, I thought I had him. Losing it. He's really honorable for letting me regain health here. This is it. This is the fight we've all been waiting for. If I can get a full regen out of this, everything's fun. Everything's fine and dandy, boys. Damn it. I'm trying to be the honorable man and just walk away.
I did it! Wow! What a fight.
What are you doing here? Where's Landy?
The Landisama is sailing the sea on a ship bound for Hong Kong.
What a fight.
So, Landy's already left for Hong Kong.
Oh god, he's there! Dude, he's on a fucking, like, speedboat. Look at that shit. There he goes. Off into the sunset. What a beautiful man. Wait, he's coming back around? I think his captain is confused. He just did like a 180. Where'd he go? Oh shit! The demon is awake!
Ah!
those goblins can't swim. So he's done.
You cannot travel injured.
Yeah, you can.
It's my fault.
Don't worry. This injury will heal soon. Go on ahead.
Quizan.
Don't worry about my son.
Wow, what a shitty dad.
At the moment, I don't know where Zhu Yuanda is. Instead, I will introduce you to someone I know can be trusted. Tao Li Shou, one of Hong Kong's elder masters. The address is in there.
Li Shao Tao, man. Just walk it off. Jesus.
Thank you very much.
He's standing up on his broken leg. He's not even supporting him. Good God. Wow. Incredible. Oh, man. I remember the emotions I felt when this first came around. First time I played this. I'm turning up the volume on the game so you guys can experience the full thing.
Nozomi.
Oh, Ryo.
I scared you?
No, just spooked. You know, it's kind of funny.
Funny?
See, I was just making a wish for you, and you suddenly appeared.
A wish for me?
You are going to Hong Kong, aren't you?
How did you know?
I finally made Fuku-san tell me.
Fuku-san's
You've been so preoccupied
snitch.
Lately.
Is that so?
I won't stop you. I know you well enough to know I can't. Here, take this amulet. I'm hoping it will keep you safe. At least that's what I've been wishing and willing it to do.
Kiss her. Kiss her.
I'm so glad I was able to give it to you. I've been so busy lately. Getting ready to return to Canada.
Oh yeah. You're leaving for Canada soon.
Oh yeah, you're leaving. What a fucking guy.
Well, I gotta go home.
It's supposed to be a love story.
Yeah. Well, be careful.
Okay. We're both leaving Japan. I wish we had more time.
Nothing would have happened, baby. I'm sorry. You're dealing with a very strange man. Oh yeah, you're leaving. Here we go, guys. Farewell.
the boat ride, Chai, like, is, I guess, on the boat ride, and they fight again or something.
He comes from a far eastern land, across the ocean. A young man who has yet to realize his own potential. This potential is a power that can both destroy him, as well as ensure his will is realized. Perhaps he will achieve the balance that will mark him a man of courage. The path he must traverse is fraught with adversity and filled with expectations. I await whilst praying for the realization of this destiny predetermined since ancient times. A pitch-black night unfolds, with morning star as its only light. And thus, the saga begins.
Wow.
There she is, guys. What a game, man. Can girl, indeed. She's on all the winning cans. That's how you know she's quality. And that's the game, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, Tatsu, you never got that 100 yen.
Where it goes from here, they never made Shenmue 2.
Hey, it's made for sense, why, man. Good job, man. Hit the showers. Full fuck yourself, man.
Bless you, mate. Chai was Tatsuya's father? Holy shit, what a twist. God, I love this game. I'm sad it's over. Oh, Lord. What a wonderful experience, man. So fun. I really, really love playing through this. I look forward to streaming, like, so much when I play these games. It's so good. Play it again. Just roll through it. Try something real quick. Hold on. Shenmue fanfiction? Let me see. I can only assume there is. Any erotic Shenmue fanfiction? Because that would be pretty good. Let's see. Shenmue fanfiction. What the fuck is this? I saw a sinewy arm snake around my
I saw a sinewy arm snake around my waist right before a powerful hand turned my chin to the left. Next, I felt what I had been dying for ever since I had set foot in Hong Kong. Ryo Hazuki kissing me. His kiss was soft, innocent, and entirely too brief. Just as I began to relax into it, he broke off and stepped backwards. I looked at him over my shoulder, catching a brief glimpse of his flushed face, his heaving chest, and trembling hands. I didn't dare to look lower. Not just yet. Oh yeah. Wait, this is a homosexual Ryo Hazuki romance. Hazuki, ... Suddenly feeling bold, I grasped his swollen manhood. Okay. Yep, that's all. I'm done with that. Sorry, this is supposed to be a Christian environment, and I soiled it. Shout out to the debug foreman. Yeah, those are Shenmue 3 spoilers. Alright. That's that. Alright, we're about to do a poll to decide the next game. Very important. Doing the poll right now. That was really good. What are you hoping for? What are you hoping for? Deadly Premonition or Yakuza?
Yakuza.
Wow. Fiend wants Yakuza.
Layers of
Fear? Have you been playing it? How is it?
That's
fine. Theme's playing Layers of Fear.
Move it.
Hold on, I'm about to give you the official link. Okay. Do here is the link to everything. Holy shit. Oh, it was looking like it was oh. Oops, I linked the results. Here's the real link. Looks like Yakuza wins by a large margin. How is Yakuza 1? Is it good? They're all great? I'm excited. Alright, so I think we can call it. But DSP is already playing a Yakuza game? Really? Who gives a shit about DSP? It has a terrible dub? That's what I like. We look at some gameplay real quick. It's all on my left ear. I'm actually excited for this. Been fiending to play this for a while. Arg!
the hell is happening? Interesting. Alright. Yaksa! I wonder how long it takes. What's the speed run? Oh, baby! It's 2 hours and 43 minutes. Lord. I should play Jet Set Radio. Alright. Alright, guys. I think that's it for today. All I wanted to do is finish Shenmue. Wait. Hold on. Let me check something out here. Wait, where is this? Hold on. Yeah, just reacted. Let the Fine Brothers know I've been reacting nonstop. Oh! Is it Zen? We'll see what's going on here. Woo! Is there a PC Jet Set Radio? Is this a real thing? What the fuck? Really? Uh-oh. What's happening here? This is what everybody's been waiting for. The hell? My controller's not working? Can't use my controller for this? Supposed to play. What are the controls even? Oh god. Oh, I see what's happening. This is Yakuza. Get what you asked for. They were right about this game. It's fucking sick. This is a speedrun right here. This is by far the sickest game I've ever played right here. Hey, be quiet, I'm trying to play Ristar. This is very important. Hey, fuck you. Ristar is an even greater hero than I appreciated. I ever thought. Alright, here we go. Whoa! Ristar is one wacky guy, am I right? I've never played Ristar. I didn't even know Ristar existed before I played Shenmue. Whoa! It's actually pretty cool. I'm really loving this Ristar right now. He does grope fucking everything. Oh shit, it's the boss. What do I do? Him really hard. Whoa! Alright. I'm good, guys. That was enough Ristar for me. I'm out for the night. Hold on, let me show you guys something. It's very important. Here's the real game that's been going on the whole time. I'm sorry I lied to you guys. This is really what's been happening in the background. This is the actual game. My apologies, I should have been more upfront and honest with you. I've been mining Taniro Steel the whole time. I'm sorry. My bad, everybody. It was a scam. My bad, everybody. I'm in a guild that I just never talked to. My bad, everybody. My fault. Oh, wait, I'm DC'd! Damn it. God damn it. This is my new character. I'm gonna level Punch King. He's gonna beat the shit out of fucking everybody, man. It's not even gonna be an issue, you know? You gotta fight everybody. Oh yeah, by the way, if you guys are in the galaxy, go ahead and come to my store. I haven't decorated it yet. It's Great Man Homes. Here's my vendor. I have many homes for sale. This is the cheapest you're gonna find it outside of Coronet. Just come on, you know, just do it. All right. You could trust this guy, can't you? Here we go. Don't go to Enhanced Weapons by Pencil. That guy's full of shit. He doesn't even have a vendor open. You're gonna want to come to Great Man Homes. Get the fuck in here. Alright. That's it for today. Thank you, everybody. Good night, ladies and gentlemen. I will now scam you, and here you go. Ladies and gents.